All right, welcome back, everyone. Mission 4.
On June the 1st, 1215, the city of Chengdu, known today as Beijing, fell to the Mongols. They looted the city, sending caravans loaded with luxuries back home. This victory over the Qin dynasty was to be one of Genghis Khan's greatest triumphs. After his death in 1227, his descendants continued the conquests. And his grandson, Batu Khan, had his eyes on the West.
Going in!
The Mongol raids of the 1220s had shown that the Rus lands held riches worth exploiting. The battles had devastated the Rus elite, and their defenses were weak. So Batu Khan organized an enormous invasion force, determined to turn the Rus lands into vassals of the Mongol Empire. The Mongols captured territory after territory. By 1240, they had their sights on the great city of Kiev.
Shit.
Kiev was a jewel among the Rus principalities, a center of scholarship, power, and wealth. Batu Khan's cousin Monka was put in command of the advance force, ready to attack. Chroniclers tell of Monka's admiration for the beauty of Kiev, so he was reluctant to destroy it. Monka sent his envoys to the city to demand its surrender. But Kiev's commander in charge refused and killed the Mongol envoys.
Oh, shit.
Monka would not stand for such disrespect.
Understandable.
His army rode to the city walls and prepared to attack. They would show Kiev no mercy.
Understandable if someone, if we sent people, wow, we just jumped fucking 30 years. I sent people to go negotiate, that guy, we're gonna kill you. You just kill them? Oh, well, that's just childish. Grow up.
Monke Khan's drive into the West brought the Mongol army to the splendid city of Kiev, the gateway to Europe. The Kievan commander had refused to surrender, leaving Monke only one choice, to take the city by force.
By force we will, motherfucker. Yo, why don't we set up the trebuchets out here? We can't. Wait, can they hit? No, why would we do that? What's going on over this way? Market. Coming out! Get the scouts out of there! You know what, fuck it, I'm going in, dude. I'm not doing this tactical bullshit anymore. This goddamn war, okay, they killed my bros.
Let's go!
Mongol army broke through the gates of Kiev and marched on the city. Monka Khan called on his people to bring in their mobile camp, while his forces secured a location for it.
This is so weird, dude. Where do we set up? Right here, probably?
The immediate area beyond Kiev's main gate was lightly populated, but rich in resources. Beyond lay three fortified districts: the outer city, the inner city, and a wealthy trade district. The Khan was determined to punish the defiance of Kiev, and would not relent until the entire city fell to ash.
All right. Stable. Right there. Town center.
The Mongols took out a Kievan supply convoy and claimed the resources for themselves.
We're about to take out a whole lot more.
The Mongols unpacked their camp, ready to continue their assault on Kiev.
Where my scout at? Did they die? Oh, they're dead, that's right. They did get murdered. Tragic. Can we get to tier 3? Oh, we can.
I get the beating.
Oh, get a good stretch in. I just hold it, Ben.
And you here, boy? Oh my God, we can upgrade him. Oh my God. Yes. And. Oh, it's not in range. Hang on, I want to see if this works like I think it does. What the fuck are you guys doing? Oh God, I gotta sneeze. How do I feel better? I really don't, but. Alright, so now. Oh! Oh, shit. Now we build them twice as fast, right? In the same amount of time? That is so fucking sick. That is actually so fucking sick. Alright, we maybe have too many people on gold here. Let's go ahead and get some pastures going here. Six of them sounds good. Yo, build! You bums. Fucking lazy ass people. I wonder, can I build another one right there, maybe? Get. Let's find out. Oh, I can. Oh, yes, dude. Yes. You got six of them to build, brother. You better get your ass to work. Okay. So we've got three districts to destroy. I feel like Kiev probably not this spread out, IRL, but it's okay, it's a video game. Maybe it was. Maybe it really was, honestly. What do I know? Six pastures should be enough to keep our food supplies rolling pretty healthy here. If it's not, well.
handy jung hilft boy.
But then that is just really unlucky, honestly. That only produced one guy. It's under the buff, though. Oh, I gotta tell it to... Oh, that costs stone. Well, I mean, I don't care. I give a fuck about stone. There's another one right here, dude. What if we go, we got some more workers? Hell yeah, we got some more workers coming up. Alright. Cancel these guys. We need these guys exclusively. Lancers exclusively. We need more melee guys. We just don't have enough right now. Just don't have enough lancers getting produced. Motherfucker, Steve! What is wrong with you people? She had a family. You sons of bitches. Should build a market here, that's pretty important. Anything else back here? Let's build a market like right here. No, let's build it like right next to it. Can we do that? Is that a thing? Let's find out. That's right, you fuckers. Oh, we're going to war now. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. Oh shit, they're coming for that ass. Yo, help him! Help him! Archers! Yo, my siege unit, what the fuck, man? What is happening, dude? I feel like everything just started kicking off. Like, literally, I move, and then we all went to war, like, immediately. Like, the AI was like, oh yeah, you think that's cool, huh? It's okay, the villagers can be replaced. What the fuck are they doing? I'm so confused. What is happening right now? Honestly, we didn't take that much damage. I want to see if this works like I think it does. No shot! No! I don't think it does. Yeah, I don't think it works like that. Oh my god. What the hell happened there?
Boy.
Well, at least now we can build this thing. Wait, I can't? Oh, that's right, only one can be built. Constructing a new one will destroy the old one. That's unlucky. I don't think this is working like I wanted it to. Yeah, I'm actually making plus zero. I'm just gonna go ahead and cancel that guy. We're just gonna let them do their thing, though. Is this enough guys? Probably not, right? But we get money from raiding them. So like, that's how you make money. Oh, they ain't want these hands. They ain't want these hands. Oh. I need to spam that, yo. Where's my hero? Get over here. I have a mission. Yo, my siege units, no! God, that was close. Holy shit! What the fuck? Oh my god! What's the cooldown on this? What the fuck? That's my new favorite ability, like, of all time. That's like an old, that's like an old StarCraft cheat, bro. Oh my god, that is so much fun. It's such a low cooldown, too. 45 seconds. Oh my god, and if I do this, oh my god, I could just fucking jack out an army in like fucking 10 seconds, bro. Oh, I like how it's becoming like nighttime. Or dusk. Alright, watch this. Oh, it works while he's in the building, too. I don't know what to do with you guys. I'm gonna be totally honest. Here, build outposts. I don't even need money, dude. I need units to be built faster somehow. Just like somehow. We need more archers too. Hey. I see that. I'm seeing what you guys have got going on there.
I'm
Oh my god, these guys actually build so fast. Oh my god! Break off. It's depleted, oh no! Do we still get the buff? Probably not, right? Oh, you guys are done. Yeah, go get some food or something. I don't know what to do with you fucking guys. What is going on with these siege units in this game, bro? As soon as we're done with that upgrade, we're gonna move those boys over. Kidding me? I need more stables. Are we in? Oh, we are. Oh my god, look at how many sheep I have! I think it's a Trump rally. Oh, I'm sorry, that's funny. Alright, so we made it through the walls, but there's a lot of guys still there. So what we're gonna do this. I can't believe this exists, bro. I cannot believe that button literally exists. Look at how fast I can build units. Like, look at this. What the fuck? And we can build a siege workshop. Wait, we can build cannons? What the fuck? Isn't that illegal? I'm alone. Yo. Well, that was very poor returns on that guy. I know these aren't like real towers, but like, you know. Wait, whoa. I can buff my infantry from here, bro? That's expensive. Oh my god. Look at how ridiculous this is. Oh my god. I love this. I love this faction. I love this ability so much. Oh my god. I fucking love it, dude. Alright, we're ready. Let's wipe these fuckers out. Wait, I'm out. I like how they're armored now, too. These guys look insane. I can't believe this, bro. I can't believe this faction. This faction is so much fun. Holy shit. I guess I just made fucking 27 horsemen. I don't even have... I can't even keep up. Resource-wise. I just can't.
The unstoppable Mongol army leveled the trade district of Kiev, putting an end to any supplies they could send to the main city.
Yeah. Yeah, they did. What the fuck are they doing? Yeah, go ahead and kill my workers, I don't care. I'll just get more. I don't get it. What is it? Does the AI just know? It's like, oh yeah, we can't win. Just go kill. I don't want to waste it. That's not enough. Oh shit. Okay. Holy shit, I didn't even get to use it all, bro. No shot. This is so much fun. I don't even care that this mission's... This mission feels like it's gone on for like 5 minutes because of how broken this is. I didn't do a good job, though, of banking up my resources. I kind of wasted that. There's too many sheep. There's too many of them. How are we looking numbers wise here? We could afford a few more lancers. Jesus Christ. No way, dude. No way. That blows my mind every time I see this. It's literally a cheat code. Like 16 more right here.
We're in! Sack the city!
Imagine if I did this too. Oh my god, we're gonna do that next time. We're gonna do 1-1-1-1. Watching this just pisses me off. These guys are so fucking stupid. Now we're sacking this whole fucking city. I'm gonna need more gold. Oh no, we're running out of lancers, dude. Actually, because they're fucking dumb. How many are we gonna make here? I'm gonna guess. Oh god, that's a lot. 30? No, 30's a lot. Well. I have to keep building the melee dudes, because if I only build the archers... Well, I could just spam archers, actually. That's no fun, though. I don't know why I did this. I don't know why I thought this would work. Can I just destroy this? No, I'm at the market. This guy's just... We're just gonna delete him, too. That never happened. We didn't do that. I didn't build a market this mission. Oh fuck, I shouldn't have destroyed that. I just realized that I could have just built a new market. I mean, I still need a market, like. This is the outer city? What? This is big as- this is huge as fuck! Are they connected? Is that a thing? Oh, I see. You gotta destroy the outer city to get to the inner city. That does make sense. I'm just spam clicking. I don't even know what I'm clicking anymore. E, I think. This is why these guys always die first. This is why I had to build a fuckload of lancers instead of archers, dude. Destroy buildings. Yep, I'm working on that, actually. Why? Why does that do that? You not want to hit that? You want to hit that? I don't understand this game. Why do they have more guys defending the inner city than defending the outer city? Wouldn't you just want to hold the outer?
The Horde devastated the outer city.
Bang! We're in. We're in, baby. I just want to keep spamming this all day. That's literally all I want to do, is to spam the fuck out of this thing. Oh, whoops, I accidentally clicked self-aid. Idiot, what am I doing? I could have built a blacksmith too, actually. That probably would have been a good idea, huh? Yeah, now that I think about it, that was definitely the play. But it's okay. We'll get him next time. I'm just gonna sit here and spam T all game. Yes, yes. Holy shit, yes. Oh my god. How many guys did we get? Yeah, pretty good, pretty good. I mean, we're gonna lose them all here in about 10 seconds because they just constantly run around raiding the whole village, you know? We're keeping steady on the food. That's good. I can't believe this is free. It's a 1-minute cooldown. It just lets you spam units. I can't believe that. I mean, I know it's in the game, and I'm using it, but like, I just... I don't know. I just can't believe it. Where's that one upgrade I can get with the torches? Yeah, we're gonna get that. I should have got that a long time ago. That's actually a goated upgrade. That thing just moved. You actually have to destroy every single fucking building. Wow, okay. We did it.
As the last buildings collapsed, the Mongol victory was complete. Kiev had fallen. Monka Khan and his Mongol warriors ran freely through the ravaged city, cutting down any survivors and plundering its riches. With Kiev under Mongol control, the gateway to Europe was open. And the Empire could continue its conquest into the West.
That's a fun mission. I like that one. I like this guy's campaign. This campaign is by far like the most fun, I think. Because it's unique. And because it plays into what it knows is doing. Alright. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.